Oh, sometimes I wish I did a little more with my life instead of hanging out in front of places selling weed and shit.